He's our angel.
Wanna my baby? Yeah, my baby. Wanna my baby mother?
Baby mother,
yeah.
Don't make me
rude. That's it. I know. Hey. Wagwan.
So we're good.
Yo, me like
no vibes,
man. It's good.
Work, you know.
Eh?
We just there go on with our vibes, you know, each and every Wednesday night, you know?
I do. I listen to you guys every Wednesday.
Lady Anne, I was talking about over the weekend. I don't know if you see it on Facebook where...
No.
You
no,
don't see it?
I don't know nothing about them things.
All right, sister. Big up yourself, yeah?
Yeah.
Appreciate the call, all right? You want to say anything you want to say before you hang up?
Eh?
Anything you want to say before you hang up?
Oh, you're not talking about Grammy Kid.
What about him?
Boss Grammy Kid, find the mix up.
Oh, yeah. What?
What do you mean?
What about him? Tell us something.
Tell me something that we are listening.
You don't know what about him?
The green card thing?
Eh?
The green card, the 10-time marriage?
In better go sit down.
Oh, you mean Grammy Kid married 10 times?
Grammy Kid days done, man.
So what you have to say, man? We want to hear where I go.
Oh, why you say that? I may have him from what may have him from a party for January 18th.
Who have him from party? You, Grand?
Yeah.
Well, me now come then.
Oh, God.
So, mommy, hold on,
oh, God, man.
Me want to know what's going on with Grammy Kid and you, that you don't want to come to wherever Grammy Kid is at. You don't want to associate yourself. So, make me, you know, I mean, make the call, them are listening, you know, get them a situation.
Okay, I don't want to be rude on the radio.
You don't have to be rude.
Clean it up, man. You don't have to be rude. Yeah, man. Say it, man. Clean it up. What they have to say, man.
Too bad, but me try and beep it out.
What? No, we don't matter about your friend, man. No, just like what you say now. Come tell me, man. What happened? What him do?
He ain't shit.
Oh, God.
Go ahead.
Okay, explain without...
Bye.
All right. Look, wait. All right. We understand.
We understand.
Him do all that bad that it come to that.
Yes.
What she said, Grammy Kid. What happened with Grammy Kid now? Anybody?
Grammy Kid is married, so I don't understand.
How much time How much that? Time?
I'm confused. I know How much he's time? Currently married. I don't know about the history.
Is a married man, you know?
Yeah, it's big of
And what much time? They kind of what much time Grammy Kid married?
His current wife.
Right, but that's not your last first wife. Going. How much wife Grammy Kid have out there? Grammy Kid, our biggest selector out there, have 5 wives. And everybody live loving.
He is not the only selector with 5 wives.
Who out there with 5 wives again? No, then we talk. No, we talk, Lady Anya.
Situation room.
That's why we here for.
That's why we here for. Who
have 5 wives? I don't know why y'all stuck on Grammy Kid.
No, she make. We never said nothing about Grammy Kid. She make mention about Grammy Kid. The first green card. Screaming
Foster 5 wives. No, not that I know.
Oh.
So who have 5 wives?
No, I mean, I don't think him have one. Not one. Right? But I mean, what you say with Grammy Kid? We said it so much time. We said it so much time here, and we acknowledge Grammy Kid as. But tell the lady. No, I'm telling the lady.
Shenari. Listen. He's currently married and happily married. I don't know, ladies.
What's this?
New Jersey
last year. You can only married once, you know.
Florida.
No, Florida is out. What you call it, short in? Yeah, stand. Stand your ground, lad.
But, Lady Anna, between me and you. I know Grammy married like 5 years ago.
Oh, my goodness.
This is 2013.
And he just married 2013.
Listen, I don't know that man business. I'm just happy for Grammy Kid.
Are you happy for him?
And his current situation.
And then they say him not put nothing at the commissary.
Commissary for who?
You know.
Who?
Uh-huh.
Call people name
and name. I call nobody name. Call people I'm a friend.
Name. So because.
Barrett.
Listen, don't.
Anyway.
See, now you got to take me somewhere all right. else.
No, well,
the commissary
need a little tight pants. You see your lips talk last week. I never talked to lips about that.
Yo, commissary.
Last week, lips said Grammy Kid wear the most tight clothes up here. And you sit on right there to lips.
Well,
you never
say
nothing.
Now.
You can't say it now because you can't look lips in the eye and say it. Because all along lips attack. See you around us up.
Because it wasn't a last week.
Let us move on from
last week was not about
Akasha Park. You Grammy Kid Akasha Park. You do have a game in props still.
Okay.
And I'm a family. We're not going to do that. Shaman I bus because me no want him go say Well, if it not come January 18th, about $400 that me say. But I go the old. Eh?
Well, guess what? He didn't show up at my dance, save me $400.
He not show up at Anna dance.
No.
He not show up at Anna dance. He not show up at Anna dance, so.
Yes.
He say, Anna. But you didn't have $400 for him.
No, did you give him a deposit?
Did
you give him a deposit? Because he big.
Vibes didn't give him call of your life. Yo, look at the call of the man, sir.
Yes, Grandgram, the commissary need money, all right.
Oh, damn.
Bop.
The lady, and you have to stop going like she don't know what we're talking about.
Oh, I know who y'all talking about, but I just don't want to say anything.
Well, I guess you know, sweet.
No, anybody who don't know, when commissary empty.
Big up Foxy Roxy, wherever she stand up.
Why you call out the long lady name?
Because Foxy Roxy is not a government name, so I can say big up Foxy Roxy.
All right, and I'm a friend to, you know, say I'm a friend to, but we love her still, and we wish her the best.
Love her still. Me put money in our commissary when we're ready, too.
Oh, you put money in our commissary, too?
But.
We look for her, too.
Oh, you see her?
Yeah, me see her.
Oh, she had her. She fat me, so she looks skinny.
Yes,
I should do. Me, I trim down.
A little bit.
I trim down a little bit.
Greg, you know what? Come on, bye, Greg. Have a
she afraid pan Grammy kid, man.
Chest plate, a
bun. Man.
She afraid pan Grammy too much.
She's not afraid pan no Grammy.
And then she see pan the pink wall of Grammy married again. And yes, she nearly take a commit suicide down there.
Oh, stop
it. My God.
Yo, she nearly do that. Anyway, we have to run.
You see how people.
What Marity? Marity, I look like you're saying, I'm going to go and say, or no people business.
No, I don't say no people business. But what did we notice? All right. He said, we have comment about certain people, Lady Alia down. But when she said a certain thing about certain people, she pull up. Who are with it?
You see?
Carla, you still here?
Big up Foxy Rock.
Carla, you still here?
No, she
gone. She gone, man.
Yeah.
She so done.
Lady
Barity, you see how she coming here early?
Yes.
You see how she coming here early tonight? And well, she beat up on the Klu Klux, you.
For phone lines are beating.
You see how Anya coming tonight and she beat up on the Klu Klux, man.
In the commercial run,
$96.1 Carla, you're live.
Stop going up.
Carla, you're live. 96.1
Going up.
Hi, I'm calling to ask a question about Patrick Eyrig.
Say that again.
Tell me something about him.
Patrick Eyrig.
No. No. Hold on. Let me get. Hold on, Carla. Before we get we get into this, Doctor Love Carl, right? You there?
Yes.
Somebody call you and tell you that we said something about Patrick Eyrig, right?
No, I'm just calling to ask you something about him.
No, Dr. Love call and say him say Patrick Eyrig with a
maybe
plaster.
Maybe she was listening.
Right, with something over him eye, like so, him get a joke in him eye.
Even the callers.
So what's wrong with his eye?
Huh?
What's wrong with it?
Like somebody drew it. And then they say, him says a boil and somebody squeeze it. And so Dr. Love now see with a plaster around him eye and think that somebody drew him in him eye or a woman or something drew him in him eye. No truth to it. Dr. Love never give his story. You know anything about it?
No, because I really like him. So that's why I'm calling to find out what's going on.
Okay, but because
nothing bad.
No, man, I know nothing bad. I could have somebody just poke him one time. You see?
Well, wait.
Barity, you see, to all Dr. Love, I explain it.
Yeah.
Like, sorry if I touch your face. Yeah. But no, hold on. No, hold on. Yeah. No joke about it, man. Carla.
Yes?
Like, let me just paint a scenario. Barity, like somebody just say, Patrick. No, he's a liar. You know, sorry about that. But it's all of them pork. I don't know, big bruise. I don't know, big bruise. So Dr. Love said.
Yeah.
I'm joking. I never, you know what I mean?
Allegedly.
Probably is that. So they're not chap.
So
I don't know, big chap like no plaster. It was a plaster. So Dr. Love says it's a tip. Like you're not lying.
Everyone, you fool lie.
Right. You know.
I don't know what I'm
one of them lads, you take me for fool. or something like that. Fucking AI. Yeah. Carla, something like that. But I don't know.
That's terrible.
Because he wasn't wet with Sunday night. So I don't know serious anyway.
I'm probably on Tifa Man tune.
No, come on.
Eh?
No,
no. Oh, that's you, man. No, somebody might do something. Oh, so Dr. Love said, I don't must. I just can't follow Dr. Love because Patrick and Dr. Love are rival.
Yes.
Rival eat with each other.
Love,
so I'm going to make up that point, Patrick Irene, too. Yeah, within that. So, you know, Dr. Love, a liar, man.
So, Carla, what you got any input on it for your new of what I'm to Patrick Irene, or you just calling to find out what's happening?
No, I love how he sing. I love all his music.
Okay, we're going to call
so
East Orange.
True fan. You're
we're going to call East Orange General and find out if any singer.
No, stop it. Stop
come over there with any. I'm joking at them here. Any abuse went or thing like. We can't call East Orange General.
We have a dedicated fan of Patrick Irish. Right. She's just
maybe
calling.
Fine when the time get cold.
Hello. She's just calling for his right. Concern. She's
Carla, thanks for the call here.
Yeah? Appreciate the call.
We're going to play on a Patrick tune when the time gets cold over Dr. Love as a government. Because Dr. Love has spread rumor from Patrick Trim and Patrick arrival. So him can't say anything.
Never
you know what I mean? And so Patrick come in and Patrick come over here and, you know, I do him thing. So we still have to get Patrick perhaps. And Dr. Love now and Patrick have rival. You know, so Dr. Love has spread rumor and Patrick couldn't spread rumor from Dr. Love.
Don't follow
like
rumors.
You know, but to how Dr. Love said, it's like somebody said,
No.
You liar, yo. You can't imagine what's in it. You can't imagine what's in it. That joke, Maritina. Yeah, yo. Sorry. No, man. But it looked like one of them. It looked like one of them.
It could be one of them.
It looked like one of them.
Carla, you still there?
Shut it up.
Carla, you still there?
Yes, I'm still here.
All right, okay. Thanks for the call, yeah?
Thanks for the call, appreciate it,
okay,
yeah?
No problem.
All right, all keep right. It up.
Yeah. You have a man?
You talk.
You cut out the call up for man.
Then you said thanks for the call, Bridget.
Are you, man?
Are you?
I would have them.
They have a you could call back.
Anya, go
ahead. Listen, for all the people that's calling in tonight, we definitely appreciate it. We want you to log on to www.vibeslinkfm.com to see
anybody
live.
Anybody have Patrick number?
Hello?
Sorry,
Anya. Yeah, Patrick number.
Carla. Jesus.
Sorry, Anya, man.
Go through your phone book.
I'm sorry.
Through that corny
iPhone. Me know if you operate
so,
it, though.
Anyway.
Carla, but me know if you operate
listen. www.vibeslinkfm.com to see us live. Listen to us live. And to listen to the latest entertainment, news, sports, and events of celebrity gossip and local.
While we're waiting for Barrett, Anya,
yeah,
you could just,
read, his
just touch some of them flyer that on the wall. All right, no, that's it. If you advertise in a situation room, $500.
Can we situation right. Rooms, girl.
Yeah.
But can we call Dr. Love?
Yeah, man.
Can
we get him if
for what? For what?
No, call him,
for
man.
What?
No, call, just call him, man.
Can we call
him? Yeah, man. Call him right then. Wait, come on, man.
Listen.
We want to hear something.
Y'all have to verify.
We want to hear what kind of pork
he
is.
He has to show a picture.
We want to get him pork.
He has to show a picture.
See if we hear him, man.
We need to see a picture.
See if my life out there, man, because we want to make sure.
He was just at Wednesday, Sunday.
Yeah, but
today is Wednesday.
The number you have dialed.
Barry T.
What? Phone off. How are artists phone off? How are artists phone off? I don't understand.
I'm Barry T now. Call it right, man. 96.1 Vibes Link. We're near the Situation Room. Lady Anya, Barry T. Willie went to that studio and with us a flip show. Big
listen.
Up engineering.
Listen,
the engineering studio.
Listen, I want to do a commercial.
500.
Because I just my attention was brought to this.
This
floor.
One.
And this
hold
is.
Hold on.
What?
Wait.
AT&T.
We'll see if we can get in touch with Patrick.
He's in the hospital.
Hold on.
But we see if we get in touch with Patrick.
Here. All right.
You have reached University Medical right. Of Dentistry.
All right, Anna. Carl Irvington, Eastern General.
Eastern General?
I hear it.
University is the trauma unit.
I don't mind where this thing is.
Make it
better. It's going to be so cold. As long as I've got my baby.
No!
Bye-bye. Patrick Carey, pal.
I don't mind.
Bye-bye. Bigger Patrick Carey.
It's going to be so cold. As long as I've got my baby.
Wheel up, selector.
Wheel up.
Wheel up.
Every
time. Big up,
Patrick. Up yourself.
Everybody. Oh yeah, need somebody when the nights are cold.
Choo-choo, man.
When times is cold, baby, I need you. You need me. When the nights are cold, you know it's winter's getting cold, so I need baby beside me or something.
Well done. You know
what you did? I said love.
What a long voicemail. If I had to leave a message, Jesus, I would have been.
Anya, you was making mention of this flyer. So
yes, this flyer was brought to my attention because as I seen a picture on the flyer, I had a flashback because I was there the night when this young man passed away. So I'm gonna read out this flyer. It's Monday, December 30th. The Raymar Foundation presents Forever Raymar, aka Remy. The first anniversary celebrating his life and scholarship fund. Music by Jeff Sarr, Sisterly Love, Marsha Griffiths, and Coco T at the Robert Treat Hotel, 50 Park Place, Newark, New Jersey. Donation is $30. Like I said, this caught my attention because, like I said, a year ago, I remember I was there the night when this tragedy happened, and it just flashed me.
Oh, you wasn't supporting Wet Sunday back then?
It was in Wet Sunday.
No, but it was a Wet Sunday.
It was Instagram. It was Instagram.
No, that was Instagram, but we would have Wet Sunday.
Sunday.
Right, I'm saying you wasn't supporting Wet Sunday.
I had no idea what.
Come on, Five Blink. I joke that. But I mean,
Instagram,
much love to Remy, though.
Sunday, it's all the same thing.
With all seriousness,
no.
We have to urge everyone who know Remy.
Yes.
And on the God that support Remy. You know what I mean? So you're going to hear more about this. And if you listen to 96.1, you're going to hear a lot more December the 30th, a couple of weeks from now.
I can't. Right? It's shocking to believe that it's been.
I mean,
I'm
father of all our vibes the other day because we kind of strongly into the promotion. And
it's weird.
We in the street with the promotion to try and get it out there because at the end of the day, Lady Hania, Remy have a lot of friends. And nobody ever tried to reach out to find out how them flyers go and stuff like that. Now, me reach out a New Brunswick, me and Lutz, over the weekend to try to get them flyers out as far as possible. Somerset and them place. And tomorrow we are turned into Patterson. So, Patterson people, we don't know so we come down there tomorrow and I feel some kind of way. And you got to see Gwen birthday bash flyer. We're going to. And then Crow Knights called me this week and said, Gwen, we're going to one thing, one shot. You understand with us? Go out, they're going to wet up the road.
Dude.
And nice up the street. And then Santa come a town, we're going to go out there. We're going to book up the White Cinemax and stuff like that. What about flyer too? But as I hear, it's $500 to promote anything. So we have to start $500 to
stocks
promote
gone
in a.
Up.
500, yes, stocks gone up. Situation
gone up.
Room, get new mic.
You know, see them?
Two new mic.
Top
no,
of the line.
Two top of the line mic.
Yes.
And that of Philips. As Lips was here last week and we said we have to accommodate her. And Lips are going to have her own little place when she come in and when she ready. But you know, Lips become a part of her family. The people them like her.
Yes.
The people them, as much as last week she said, well, we said Lips, you never know because
you can
there
never...
is more people who like you than who hate you.
For real.
And me remember somebody tell me that.
Mm-hmm.
You're right. Me remember somebody tell me that, Barry. Somebody tell me that when
because
me just
there's nothing
and,
more.
When me just I get to know Michelle them.
Yes,
you mean run a Michelle restaurant.
After me kinda get deep.
Wait, Lady Hania.
Listen, there's nothing more than a person that can respect honesty.
Mm-hmm.
So that's that's the foundation of honesty.
and Anya, what people like with Lips that she keep it real last week
exactly.
Than a lot of people. And people like when you're real too.
Yeah.
You know, just take a bashing and thing and you're real. You know what I mean? But to say this, like there was a time in New Jersey, Barry T, when there's a force farm against Gwen and women stand for.
That's true.
Right? And all that way. Like, even a lot of people out there. Even a lot of other thing. And then with the inception of Gwen birthday bash, it caused a whole heap of problem too. Because remember, January was one particular party was in January.
I remember that.
It's the same rookie them. It's the rookie them where you say to rookie production. It's a lot of props for them youth there. And anything where them youth there, I keep me have to make sure all when them not paying the money to your radio station, which them still have to put a thing, we have to make sure now them youth the thing get embraced fully within thing. And them youth they say, going away, what you do? Keep your thing, do your thing within all that. And then farm a click. And then when them say, well, they can't do it one way, they try to do it one way by beating down. One way. And then they say, you know what, going. That's why it's a Grammy kid and them youth there. We respect them because then they are without parents.
Right.
And them in a world of wilderness.
Right.
With a Grammys bunch of vulture. Yeah, with a bunch of vulture and blood suckers. And them know how to suck blood.
Yep.
So when we start run for refuge. And then when we go to Michelle them. And Michelle is going with a whole heap of people. People like you more than how people hate you.
Listen.
The haters is just too little
minors.
People.
Minors.
Yeah.
Listen.
And then we just stay right there so I rebuild back.
Greg, as you touch on the subject, it just brings me back to a situation. I had a conversation earlier, right? I want bigger Bad Indian sound because...
The one that burn up? It burn up?
Listen. Calm down.
All right.
Calm down.
Thank you.
I want to big up Bad Indian sound because I fully endorse and support them to the fullest. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to tell you why. Because them guys, they came out probably a couple of years ago and they are trying to... They have established at this point, if you look over the history, they've been booked out more than any other sound system.
Right now,
they're getting a lot of heat because there's a lot of haters.
What are cheaper?
Cheaper. It ain't got nothing.
It don't have nothing to do, but the reasonable and they will work with you.
Quality over quantity any day. Quality over quantity every day.
Right. And it don't matter how you do it, though. It don't matter how you do it, though. Or you get that.
No sound system out there is perfect. Okay? No sound
system. And to say this, where you getting to?
What I'm saying
what do for you,
is that it's a lot of haters out there that's trying to sabotage the business.
Mm-hmm.
And I just want to big them up because they hungry and they've been showing that.
But you know what? I was telling a story now.
Excuse me. Wait. You were telling a story, but this relates to the situation. At the same time, haters is haters.
They come in all different shapes and forms.
And I want bigger Bad Indian.
Bigger Bad Indian them too.
It just flashed me back to a conversation I had with them earlier, and I respect them to the fullest. Because it's a
lot of
haters.
Where they from? Plainfield, though?
They from Plainfield.
And you think that have a lot for
doing? Originally, their foundation is from Guyana.
Okay.
And there's a sound that is really, like, committed
to the business.
They sound
nice, though. They sound good, though.
And they're doing what they can.
I hear them at your party.
A lot of people
I hear them at your party, though.
Fighting against
them.
And I'm, like, people just
Like people with sound. Lady Anya, we always go back.
You have people that have alliances with venues.
We know that. We know that, man.
And it's crazy. But... Why? Like I said, Bad Indian is
big up
my
Bad Indian
sound.
We're coming to that time.
And I'm going to be... So what you saying? You cut me off because...
No, that's not check the time.
Check
because
the time.
Because we don't want to touch sound system. You still have a train Firefox.
No!
Firefox was your sound, come on.
Team
too.
At
and,
the end of the day, but...
When is the clash? Let me talk about it.
February 20th.
February. We don't want... Your lips them up here last week.
Every chance
lips
year, you know?
Get to the your lips. They got mad strength. What are lips?
Anyway.
I really didn't want to go to the class the next year because that's a story.
That's a way out.
I'm sorry.
We got like two.
Bad Indian sound again.
We got like 30 minutes left in the building.
Really
situation.
Tough,
we got Anya in the building. Greg in the building. Barry T. The number is 973-545-8260. Also, you could log on to
www.fm.com.
You don't know.
FM.
You see us live and everything and like that. And we have a time. Gwen, we had a lot of callers today.
But tonight we got a lot of interested calls
because of the situation which went down over the weekend, and you know it was a very interesting show tonight. Tonight was really turn up, and you know we appreciate everybody who called in and they were participating a lot. You know, and it seemed like it's like we can go to strength. Right now we're going from strength to strength. And we don't know, we need the support and everything. And we like that.
And for people out there, you know what I mean, we only can try to say, well, all right, when we're in the Situation Room, and I don't know where you're going to say, well, all right, you're here, we say something about somebody in particular. And if you're here, we say something about somebody, and you're going to make mention of it, just do it the right way and say, we did say it. The right way. Don't twist and turn it, because at the end of the day, it's recorded it's recorded, and we can play it back in the court of because we have proof.
We don't want to take it that far.
No,
if, if it come down to
because, lady, I really do understand,
a lot of time people hear something on the radio, you know, and I'm going to tell them friend, you know.
Of course.
I'm going to tell them friend, twist it and go show them. Right. Boy, you want to see Greng Greng say this.
Remember the game of telephone. Remember the game of telephone.
No, let me say something to you. Let me say something to you.
Get to the last person.
Let me say something to you. Let me say something to you, Barrett T.
Yeah.
And Lady Hania, producer, and listeners out there. And we do a lot of talk show, and we do a lot of radio. But right now, I'm so scared with Situation Room. Because people on the job
nervous.
Like, not in a scared way. Because we forgot hard, too. And we forgot hard from people who we know who not out there are going with the thing. Right? But through me know now, see me over the weekend, I went with Sunday. I don't know what's see way out there.
Remember the first night we kind of get in the Situation Room? Remember how hard we go find a virgin there?
And it was Grammy Kid, same way. With the Mavada thing. That's where. Yeah, right.
True.
You remember, right? You was on vacation, Anya? Anya was on vacation.
Yes, I was on vacation.
And I was on vacation, right?
I was on vacation.
With the Situation.
The show or the...
The show.
The Situation Room. I was on vacation.
With the Situation.
I was not there.
Oh, yeah. I know.
She wasn't there with the...
No, she was not. She was on vacation.
We actually talk about the actual show with Movado.
Where the guy get... Two time.
Yeah.
You was on vacation?
I was on vacation.
Anya wasn't there.
She was not there.
But she here though. You're here though.
I heard it where I was located. That's how far the news has traveled.
In Jamaica. On a cruise. Anya was on a cruise. From the Bahamas to Jamaica. Stop in Puerto Rico. For 5 years.
In Bermuda.
It's the longest cruise for 5 years. Now, worse than the Titanic. But now... But no. But look here.
That's how serious it is.
Look here. Wait, Barrett, you was original part of the Situation Room.
Yeah, we did go in there.
We did go hard though. And sometimes we did feel like, say, well, you know what happened to? No. When you make your life a public figure too, and that's what radio
what
personality.
Come with celebrity.
We didn't become a thing.
It was about the tickets, just like the one there. It's about the tickets.
Oh.
And just like this one coming up, it's about the tickets.
Oh.
It's about the tickets. What happened with the tickets?
People spend their money in advance and then.
All right.
Let us just drift off from that for a minute.
Sure.
Let us just drift from that. Don't follow Anya. Certain things we
don't
want to and let us just drift from that for a minute, because we don't want really and truly. You have people who have their livelihood out there, and one thing we never normally use this media or our thing to do is break down people's livelihood and the way how people achieve what they have. That's why you can't really watch when a man drive a Range or a thing.
Right,
you know, you just make it big. We can't use that. So we want to talk about something
more positive.
More that positive too. Because when I deal, we might have to go take where we bring it up. According to old Jersey, and then when Vibes Inc. provide me with them two bodyguard there.
With that boy, anything.
Two big white boy.
Two big thick neck.
See, Gwen pull up all the one dance with two big white boy. Talk now. I will just say, you know what happened? Yo, Anya, you're going to be there too. Me and your family, right? Barry D. Anya, you're going to be there. We're walking with two white boys and nothing now going. I would see Alama would do something like that. I would say, hey, go for him. Just knock him out, man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm coming.
Just for the joke, I'd. If there was something from 1976, just throw him over this. Yeah, I get paid for nothing. Nobody don't trouble me. Right, Anya? I just see some girl where I give her a problem from boat before she go on vacation. I just see I just see some people say, Anya, and I say, hey, just throw that girl.
Listen.
Just take off her wig. Put her up on the camera. Cameraman, on the spot.
Take off
her wig. Take a picture.
That happened already. Listen.
Who for wig? No. There was this big thing.
Downtown.
Downtown party, sir.
Not downtown. Oh, that
no.
Last time.
Don't. Oh. Let us. No, I ain't going there. No, I ain't going
there.
Leave
it on
Newark.
No, Anya, I know you're just waiting on that moment. Hold on, stop feeding to them.
I don't want
to
glorify.
No, we're not going there.
But it's a part of history.
We're not going there. We're not went there.
It's a part of history.
We're not went there.
It's a part of history.
No, we're not went there.
It did happen, though. It did happen.
Right, but we're not went there. When I
but
went
what
there.
I'm saying is.
You're going to leave that out.
When I went there, Anya.
Listen.
Because they say most I fight, you lost.
What?
When I went there. When I went there.
Mix up.
What? In the past?
Grand
leave it, leave it in the past.
Next to Tony Mataran.
Huh?
And Sky Juice.
Yeah.
Grand was sitting right there.
Leave it in the past.
Because he was a part of the plantation family.
Yeah, we was on the plantation and, back and then. And a lot of unidentified wigs. Did I say that right?
Wigs.
Yes. Went there.
Wigs are wigs.
Wigs.
Wigs. W-I-G-S.
People run out of them wigs. And it get up. Just like over the weekend, I hear say 52 stitches.
Went down.
Went down.
Where?
You know, where you there?
I ain't get the memo.
No, last weekend. But the girl says that 52 is 51. How far that different 50?
One shot, what the difference?
One shot.
She said,
well, yeah, it's only right. Yeah, well,
no,
it's only right.
No, no.
Get the numbers right. We don't want to. We don't endorse false information.
It's real.
She said them I tell lie. She said them go on Facebook and tell lie for me. And so me get 51, 52 stitches. When I'm 51, you saw them people are wicked. Yo,
it doesn't make a difference.
Well, listen,
one off.
As we're winding down.
Yes.
As we're winding down. Saturday night.
Saturday night. Yeah, crazy. That was stupid.
Saturday night, we got Short Man.
Yeah, we're finished.
A friend, Short Man, birthday party, right?
Yes. Okay.
Right? So, all right. We go. I call Fire.
No, we not call her name.
I call Fire Bay. No, I call Patrick Irene.
Yeah.
Because I want to make sure if a Finley or. Where look a jokey place around some name there again?
Terrence.
Out of Rainbow.
Terrence,
yeah, yeah.
Where you go by Rainbow there?
Roosevelt.
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 Sorry if it's a jokey place. Can I go enough time?
Roosevelt. Nice one.
On,
all right.
In Irvington?
Yes. Wait.
You don't know about that?
And, you
and
just,
I live close by there, and I.
You live
still
close by
know.
Where? You live in Irvington?
Of course, I live in Irvington.
Well, you don't live in
so,
Irvington,
man. Me now go so boom, call Fire Bee, tell me a wish part, and thing, and me find up. Not that I know a wish part, but me just want to find
make
a park
sure.
And go in there and thing, and go in there, nice, and when we go in there, I say, go live by people, greet them, everybody. Silverado, Fire Bee, Patrick Irie.
World crew.
The whole crew there, and we are all
family, okay.
Right, and we are all a jar out there. Naturalist, I play.
Naturalist?
Right, I play. And I go ask the man, say, well, you know, because Short Man say, walk with the laptop, you know? We go, thing. The man say, you know, a theme system.
Naturalist?
Yeah, a theme system. Him have the thing. A theme thing, I got. Man say, oh, give me a attitude, though.
Naturalist?
Because true, him come from the plantation.
Yeah, I know.
And him come from the plantation. Him give me a attitude. Not a nasty one, because him not have the nasty attitude for anybody. So him just say, something to, one thing. Oh, we out there and thing, and everything I go and get back a refreshment, I will have vibes and I enjoy myself and thing. everything gone. All of a sudden, now, me go outside, me see a man, I run out. And me a man say, no, no, kill him.
What?
That's all me want to hear in a variety. Me a man say, no, no, no. And all me realize I want to go, I say, oh, God, Jesus Christ. Left Daddy daycare and come out.
Daddy daycare.
Yeah, Lord. You see, Mr. My boy, tear down, fill and gone, way down that thing.
But
when me look at me, I'm fire be a whole reason. Somebody say fire be, you say, man, tear down, sir, no, man. Mm. So me, you know, they say, well, you know what happened? This is all me want to see now. But just jump in my car and make one right, the man, if a truck I come up by the man, because,
but
man, I run.
It never end the same, you know. You
see them jam crown on, I nearly no, take my laptop.
No,
you know.
No, before that.
And then they go try to turn it on and say, hey, look, you couldn't turn on, yeah?
Before the crown eyes situation, what you not understand?
Saturday night, I can't take it, man.
Yeah, man, before the crown eyes situation, a man call me and I tell me, say, something else happened. Same place
no call
same,
venue,
when
you know.
Leave.
The yeah, same because no call the venue. Call not.
The same venue.
Who over there? After that.
After you left.
Things go on again.
Things go on again.
Can my boy have a drink off the man thing now?
Man,
yo, and my boy, thank you very much. Oh, you have a drink the man thing and I want to pay, man.
I do not understand why it's so much violence.
Ma, yo, we have to understand.
You can't do that, man.
Anya, it's like me coming to a venue and see you. And just take your things.
I'm here, you're a friend.
I'm here, you're a friend. And this is
no, you take my thing. I'm here, you're a friend. I two different thing, you know.
Everything of my things, I'm here, you're a friend.
Right.
Cool, but you're taking.
We're going to Barry, that's saying. Barry, yeah. Oh, yeah. Me, you're yeah. A problem. And then we're going to drink yeah, the thing. I don't want to get the money. You're mad,
but
man.
Yeah, you're a friend. You come and you take where you want.
What are
you
talking about?
But him take up the man things. And the man
right.
Never a friend. And the man.
My boy, Papa have one thing, man. And so,
people have your big fee, man.
For real.
Yo.
Man.
The man, they never used to be so.
I saw them things go barry to you and I swatch his life.
Them just follow.
Then me grown up eclipse yeah. In that night there. Grown up eclipse and come me a drive and say when me did out for two.
Yeah.
If you have a good time.
Yeah, come me that come a eclipse.
Cause sometimes when you go out there.
Yeah,
cover. But that go which part, man.
Then the man.
Barry T is a man.
I'm a friend, Bert.
Anya.
It's called vamping.
Oh, the girl, Brianna.
Yeah, Brianna, I'm a friend, Bert.
You're not gonna win, man.
I mean, I knew it.
Barry T is a man, and then we tell you, say, yo, me come out wet with Sunday, right?
And don't show up.
No, he will tell the same. I come a wet wet Sunday.
And
right? And the whole of it, I wet wet. Boy, I go and go me. I come a wet wet Sunday, right? Monday morning, Barry T. Why go on? Boy, me a girl. Barry T, you get that. You get that every week. Are you a woman? Every week, every night, say if you're missing. If it's a new girl now. Anya, if it's a new girl now, you can't tell me, say, boy, I'm about a new girl and think I couldn't come, right? But you can tell me, say, boy, no, man, baby, no, man, you have to come away with
it. All right, who put it now?
Come away with it, Sunday, man.
You know how far she live?
Pennsylvania.
I'm going
to say that,
man. All right. Pennsylvania, she live, man.
You see my life?
Pennsylvania, she live. Pennsylvania. All right, huh? Lady Hania, before we wrap up this program tonight, before we get it, thing, double 89.5. Where was that?
Wait, www.vislinkfm.com.
Sorry,
973-545-8260.
Sorry, our listeners out there.
Yeah.
And it's always a pleasure, in the Situation Room, we only can try to get this program more interesting and talk about more things.
Yeah,
I mean,
on Vibes.
A baby killer, man.
At about 5:30.
Who was on?
So Major Killer get bitten by a dog?
Silverado.
Oh, Major.
Said something about Major Killer getting bit by a dog.
Major Killer. We know that months ago.
So it was his son.
Right. Is that for
example? I know I was not.
Rado.
No,
Major right. Killer's son get the bite.
Anyway. Yeah, you heard wrong.
So what?
Major Killer's son get. Lawsuit.
Oh.
That's why I'm glad I know Killer, I know.
If you don't have
no, me no mean. Killer, I go get last. Me no mean. Thing. Me no.
If you don't have my number,
me glad me no Major Killer. So we go get
No, we. You speak French now. You speak French.
Killer, call me for your number.
Oh, Killer. Oh, you want Killer number?
Yeah, we. You speak French now.
You want?
We.
You want Major Killer number? Killer. Are the only man missing the band tour.
Doing what?
Eh?
Doing what?
Pose? And tour.
Doing Killer. What?
Just going to DJ and tour.
And doing what?
DJ. You know Killer can DJ?
Yeah.
Killer. Killer they put a boat. Me can't make this up. British boat ride. British boat ride. We can't make this up.
August.
The boat has sailed.
Nina.
British boat ride, man.
Okay.
Me have to turn off your mic sometime. I need the control. British boat ride has sailed for about 4 hours out at sea. Everybody. I enjoy themselves. All of us are here. Just reach.
What do you mean, just reach?
Hey, man, what's up? Helicopter. Baby, you're in there for evil, man. Killer have a style. That was killer style. Really. Something y'all like that. So, yeah. Just reach. Killer have beam style. That's saying just reach. Man said, I'm not even out tonight. Just reach over. No. Killer, we're up on the plantation. Because we have pepper fried away. We're up on the plantation. I say, yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Right there. Carla, what go on? Yeah, go on, go on. Major, go out to Europe. You're nice, you know. But just, me the pan tour. Way, all over the place. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Let me jump in my vehicle and tomorrow, man. Now, kill me, see what I saw. What I saw.
I'm
not going to say that. Yo! So, I go up there and say, why go and kill everything? Just reach.
I'm not going to kill everything.
Quickly before we go, people.
Dr.
Love? Dr. Love, a liar, but you see. Quickly before we go, Lady Anya, make with us dash to whatever. The White Cinemax. The White Cinemax, people. My good friend, The White Cinemax from Cinemax.
Let's drink to hardworking people.
Cinemax 8 year. Me don't know if Cinemax about 15 years because me can't remember. Cinemax there, 15 years. No, all over. I'm not a member of Cinemax there, 15 years.
No.
But I can choose still.
From Bronx?
Right, I'm 15 years.
From Bronx.
Right, so Demos. Yeah, 15 years. So. Cinemax 15 years anniversary. So I want everybody to go support my good friend, Dwight Cinemax. And then we Monday, have, December the 23rd.
Hello. We have Pressure Them Family presents Red Carpet Christmas. No work, no school the next day, Tuesday, December 24th, which is Christmas Eve at Prince Hall. Bigger Pressure Them Family, Bop, Jafar, and also
Jamaican
as,
School.
As a matter of fact.
You finished?
We have a special guest that will be in the studio next week.
Don't get to it. Don't get to it.
No, I just want to give the listeners because it gives them a week to prepare to call in and... get excited before Christmas because we have a caller that's gonna call, not a caller. Yeah. We have a promoter that's out there that's gonna.
Anya, we're pressed for time.
We're pressed for time, though. Okay.
Jamaican.
Not that we're pressed for time.
January 18, 2014.
We're not going on that, man.
But let me finish what I'm saying.
We're pressed for time.
Real quick.
No disrespect.
We have a promoter that's gonna be in a studio next week to give away a special gift. For Christmas. That's all. Go.
I've already two flyers before we go. Jamaican and Schoolroom Promotion present their annual free Christmas. You know what I'm saying? We've got Ganja Showcase, Teddy Brown, Jerry Harris, Colin Eskiang Johnson, and Steph Soul.
They
say Friday, December 20th, Club Eclipse. Make sure you go check that out. Music by Jawan and Portland,
we're Gully Christmas. Gully Christmas are the same night. December 20th,
Prince
Alto. And Saturday the 21st, Rookie Production. Yellow and Black. We want everybody get into that. Big C. Yeah, Big C, Tito.
Diva and Divas. Yeah, man.
And
Tuesday, December
21st. I want to know who Big C is because I have a select.
Myrtle Avenue in Irvington. What are they?
Right.
33 Myrtle Avenue.
Wet Wet Sunday, who don't know this Sunday?
Wet Wet Sunday, big.
We can't forget that. People, wet, oh, that Black Shadow family,
Black
them.
Black Shadow family,
big up
them.
Black Shadow family, them, too. Big up Knowledge to him, they're on him Jabba, listen. Vibes, yes. Thing, too. Big up the whole Black Shadow
and
family.
Also, also,
and people, before we go, Barity, quickly. People, Wet Wet Sundays, we don't have to come out of Wet Wet Sundays because, you know, the only I want to place that on Sunday night. I want to come out there and see the whole Vising family. So I want to support Wet Wet Sundays because Wet Wet Sunday, if you support Wet Wet Sunday, we want to support Vibes Link. You know what I mean? So just come on out every Sunday night inside a Club Eclipse 247 Fabian Place. And who not come yet? You know, we want to just come experience it, all
right? For real. And also remember, Sunday, December the 22nd, Santa comes to town, right? Club Eclipse, Wet Wet Sunday, in association with Wet Wet Sunday. We're giving away $1,000 cash giveaway in prize. So make sure to come to the Vibes in Carl Star will be Grand there. Greg will be there at,
you know,
Santa,
you know,
class.
Exactly. With Santa.
You know you have to wear the Santa suit.
Greg will be dressed up as
Santa. Well, you know what, well, wear the Santa,
I mean,
suit?
I mean, I'm going to give girl
some.
You have
to wear the Santa suit.
Yeah, I'm going to give the girl some Victoria's Secret thing. You know what I'm talking?
That's it.
The grab bag thing. We're going to call a number right now. Anybody who are listening right now, we're going to call a number and see if anybody can give it. The vibe, too much people are listening.
Right now?
No matter. Go ahead.
How about we wait till next week?
And for people, there's a grab bag. There's a grab bag going on, a Vibes Link, $96. Anybody, when you get a phone call, I could have your mother from Jamaica call. Just say Vibes Link, the right link. I'll win the money. It's going for too long now. No money now, give it. And people, I could have that bill collector call you.
Say 96.5.
Just survive in the right link.
The right link.
It don't matter who I call you, I could have even the X-Man, you see a number I call. Vibes in the right link.
For real.
And then I'm going to...
Can you mean
so, every hour, every half an hour, every hour and half an hour, something like that, some money I'm going to give you up here. So it's true Christmas. Every program, true Christmas.
Every program.
True Christmas, and we want everybody win. We want people win. We want people winning. So, now listen to it.
So, we're giving away that in the Situation Room, too. Can I say
well, in a Situation Room? No? I never know that. And we're there somewhere. We're going to give away $196 already.
For real?
You know what I mean? But program like Situation Room, we don't want to do that.
We can't give them, make them go out real good. Yeah.
Everybody will listen to Situation Room.
You got to turn up, so whoever gets
the everybody will listen to Situation Room. Come for your mix up.
Also, remember, look out for Grand birthday bashment. January 18th inside of the place called Princess
Lady Anna, 2014. Yeah, come.
The thing gonna be
exactly.
Mad.
Yeah, come.
More. Make sure to turn off for that.
How many years since you been America?
I wait 5 years it ago.
Of course,
man.
I'll be there.
Wait, you call Grammy Kid now. We're not certain.
Maybe you're
I'm certain. A
certain
minister. You know what? I week we're gonna have Grammy. Yeah, hold on. Lady Anna. Next week we're gonna try again.
Grammy Kid is booked for January 18th.
Yeah, but next week. We're gonna try to get Grammy Kid in the Situation Room. What do you think?
Oh.
You think he will come?
Yeah,
I think
if he's not busy like
I think
Dr.
Shy.
Love. Eh?
Shy.
How do I go ask him too much questions?
Grammy will come, man.
Shy.
I'm out, man.
Grammy Kid, if you're out there and you feel comfortable,
and you
come and sit down and talk to it.
And you get permission.
Grammy Kid, if you're out there. If you're out there and you feel comfortable,
I'm make you my boss.
Big up the wifey thing, who's the real boss. If he get permission to come do an interview.
Nah, man. Grammy. Nah, man.
Now, when y'all look at green card. No, when y'all look at green card, you have to be by the sir. Make sure you tell it. Maybe tell you about a green card next week. You have a corporate.
Exactly.
So
big up the real boss. Exactly.
Come on, Tommy.
Greg will share his personal experience. You know when you have your personal experience, you get the best advice, right? April what? 1999.
But it's terrible.
No,
I didn't.
He hasn't had any issues.
I said if
you going to tell him about the green card. That's what you said.
No, I can't tell you how to go about getting one.
Yeah.
No. What I want to ask, Anya.
Why?
If you can reach out to Grammy and feel and find out if he's comfortable.
I can.
You want to reach out, Barry T?
There's no.
If you want to reach out to
agree.
To come in the Situation Room.
Okay. So there's no guarantee he will.
He would
agree.
Come.
But however, we're about to wrap this up.
Thank you all for tuning in to Vibes.
So we
want to
thank all the
go.
Callers and
got,
all the listeners who called us up.
Thank
and
you all.
For future shows, we're here at the Situation Room every Wednesday at 9. please log on to VibesLinkFM.com for the latest entertainment.
And for the people who are listening for your people business
is
this
that
week,
a hat?
We don't get that much. So next week, we have more for you all.
I should take a picture. Yes, I'm angry.
We thank everybody for tuning in. And just text your friend. Let your friend know. And if you have a situation that you want us to bring
in the situation room,
you can email Lady Anya at LadyAnya@VibesLinkFM.
Email me.
And Gwen at VibesLinkFM.com.
Lady Anya, the boss.
Oh, the boss up on it. Big up Lady Anya.